One of the best ways to make aspetto diving more effective is by combining it with a fish attracting method. By far, the most common and most effective is by dusting and grunting. Upon landing on the sand or reef edge, simply pat the sand a few times to create a small dust cloud. It's important to follow the most important rule of aspetto diving and remain as still and unthreatening as possible. Wild dusting technique does much more harm than good. I nearly always combine dusting with a few grunts. 3 or 4 grouper calls as soon as I settle in will draw in surrounding predators. The idea is the grunting brings them in from afar and the dust cloud makes them commit. I usually grunt again in 5 to 10 seconds if nothing has appeared.